So be like me. Be someone who enjoys IMSA and wants to pay a premium. What is this, Peacock? What the freaking hell is this? I did not pay for Peacock Premium just to sit here and look at a black will be right back screen. I paid because you said I would get extensive coverage of the Rolex 24. So why the hell am I seeing more on the fucking live TV broadcast than I am with the premium Peacock streaming broadcast? This is ass backwards. NBC, you suck.